penitent one without a name. Find my brothers and guide them to me.
I see everything from the highest point of the dried tree in which the miracle has reincarnated me.
Thank you. Oh, my sins. Is a long journey filled with reflection not enough? What of the calluses on the feet, the cramps in the legs, the thirst, the forehead scorched by a sun that seemeth never to set? And what about the torturing of the mind when guilt pierceth our hearts time after time? What more punishment do ye want, O sins of mine? Master showeth us the continuation of the path. Sins are mine.